That is impressive.
Weak.
He's good shit.
Damn good job.
Tragic, man. Tragic.
Mission accomplished. That's an all-timer from Zin, bud.
Thank you.
That's a great fucking game out of you.
Thanks, boys. Yeah, suck my fucking dick. Yeah, fuck you. You know me, I don't know you, pussy. You know me, I don't know you, pussy. Go to work.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Get a job. Go get a job. Go get a job. Go to fucking work. What are you on rank for? It's 11 a.m. It's a weekday. Go to work.
Got a boy's in.
This guy's doing it all.
He's doing everything.
You're in the fuck you stand up. Fuck you, no, fuck you, no, fuck you.
Royal Rumble.
They piped up first.
Yeah.
It was a fuck you standoff.
That's my go-to. Anybody else who doesn't talk shit and is wholesome, it's fine. Stay unranked. But if you're an asshole, go to work.
That's fucking great, dude. You're firing right now. I'm loving it. Come on. Gameplay's now. Firing. He's talking shit. Everything's firing for Big Zin.
Come on now. Guys, don't feel attacked. No. If you're a nice, a wholesome guy, you don't got to go to work. You can chill, chat, play ranked. It's a good day. But if you're a douche, go to work.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
It only counts towards the assholes.
Yep.
They're saying you're a morning person, Zin. Is this true?
I'm trying to be.
I am definitely not a morning person right now.
Yeah. I mean, today's definitely my most tired day so far.
Like, my body is like, it's like lagging on me right now. I don't even know how to describe it.